It's America's favorite family, the Robertsons. Starring John Miller as Mr. Robertson, Peggy Sue as Mrs. Robertson, also Brian Fuller as Mr. Johnson, their neighbor who's been their best friend and confidant for 14 years. TV's beloved salesman and his housewife return with their 7th season, only this time we find that Mr. Robertson is not just a simple salesman anymore. What will they have in store for us now? Stay tuned and find out.
What's wrong, honey?
Oh dear, you're never gonna believe what happened. I've had the most horrible morning.
What happened? Did the washing machine break again? I knew we shouldn't have hired that repairman. I could have done that job myself.
No, dear, it's not that. When I came in from buying our groceries this morning, I saw two masked men breaking into the Smith's house. It was so awful. I came in and locked the doors. I was so scared.
Two masked men? Like robbers?
I'm afraid so, dear. And when I went to speak to Mr. Johnson, he wasn't home. I was so terrified.
There, Button. I'm sure it was nothing. Don't worry. I'll go talk to Mr. Johnson.
Say, Ted, think I could talk to you for a minute?
Sure, Bill. I'll be right over.
Hiya, Bill. How can I help you?
Hey, Ted. Gee golly, did you hear about the news?
I sure did, Bill.
That's quite the bad luck for the Smiths. I'm just glad they're all right.
I couldn't agree with you more. Say, listen, you wouldn't happen to have any idea who could have done this.
Gee, Bill, I didn't know you were that interested in this. All I know is that they also broke into Frank and Marty's house.
It seems they're attempting to rob the entire neighborhood. That's awful.
Oh, that's quite the assumption you're making there, Bill. I wouldn't get too worked up about it. Just go home and get some rest.
Sure thing. Will do, Bill. All right.
Abort! Not this house!
So they want to take over the neighborhood. They come here to my house. They don't know who they're messing with. Not just a simple salesman. I'm the ever-watchful criminal fighter. I am the Peacock.
What happened in there?
I don't know, there was some guy there. He was waiting for us.
Oh, not just some guy.
Who said that?
The Peacock.
Who are you?
The question is, who are you?
Ted! How could you? We've known each other for 14 years. You were my best man.
I still am the best man. You're nothing.
What? You didn't think you're the only one with powers, did you?
Oh, I'll get you, Ted. No one can escape from the Peacock.
Will the Peacock ever catch Mr. Johnson? How long have they been rival enemies? Find out next time on The Robertsons. Next time on The Robertsons...